alert in effect for Wednesday, June 7th. The South Carolina Department of Health and Environmental Control has declared an Air Quality Action Day for fine particulates. An Air Quality Action Day means that fine particulate concentrations may approach or exceed unhealthy standards. Residents of South Carolina should be aware of the continued risk for health effects related to smoke from wildfires that originated from fires burning across parts of eastern and western Canada. The large swath of smoke is expected to create hazy skies and unhealthy breathing conditions, especially where wildfire smoke is most concentrated. Smoke can irritate the eyes and respiratory system, as well as aggravate or exacerbate chronic heart and lung diseases. South Carolina DEC recommends that individuals with respiratory health issues limit time spent outdoors to avoid the dust. Take measures to prevent dust and smoke from getting inside. Keep windows and doors closed. If operating an air conditioner central heating unit, keep the fresh air intake closed and the filter clean to prevent outdoor smoke from getting inside. Air quality alert in effect until midnight Wednesday night. The North Carolina Department of Environmental Quality in Raleigh, North Carolina has issued a Code Orange Air Quality Action Day for fine particulates.